So students, now in this video we will be discussing about the combination of capacitors. Remember that the capacitors are combined or joined in two ways. One is our series combination and another one is our parallel combination. So in this video we will be calculating the effective capacitance of the capacitors when they are joined in series and when they are joined in parallel. So first we will calculate the equivalent capacitance of the capacitors when they are joined in series combination. So let us first discuss what is the series combination of a capacitor. Suppose you are having two capacitors. And let this one is positive, this plate is positively charged, and this one is also positively charged. This plate is negatively charged and this plate is negatively charged. Then in case of a capacitor, when the negative plate of one capacitor is joined to the positive plate of another capacitor, such type of combination is known as the series combination of the capacitors. Here we have considered two capacitors, they are joined in series. Let C1 be the capacitance of the capacitor, first capacitor, and C2 be the capacitance of the second capacitor. Let here Q charge is present, here minus Q charge is there, on the other plate also plus Q and minus Q charge is there. Let V1 be the potential of the first capacitor and V2 be the potential of the second capacitor. So now here the total potential of this combination V will be equal to V1 plus V2. Remember, the total potential will be equal to V1 plus V2. And again, from the definition of the capacitance, we have C is equal to our Q by V. Hence, our V is equal to Q by C. So we can say our V1 will be equal to Q by C1 and V2 will be equal to Q by C2. Then the net potential V will be equal to Q by C1 plus Q by C2. So in the next step, here you can write our V will be equal to Q whole into 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. This will give you V by Q will be equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. And this V by Q is our 1 by C. So 1 by C is equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. So this C is known as the effective capacitance of the combination. So whenever the capacitors are joined in series, their effective capacitance will be equal to 1 by C is equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. This is for combination of the two capacitors. If I will join n number of capacitors in series, for n capacitors, equivalent capacitance will be 1 by C will be equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2 plus summed over up to 1 by Cn. So this is the formula for the equivalent capacitance of n number of capacitors. all about our series combination of the capacitors.